Hi, it's Elena and Xenia of Garden Group. If you have been following the real estate market, you might have heard about the seller's market and the buyer's market. Today, we want to talk about the buyer's market. What does this term mean and how the buyer's market can impact you as a seller or the buyer?
Buyer market occurs when supply exceeds demand, which means there are more homes for sale than there are buyers. How would you know it's a buyer market? Inventory is higher when I compare to previous months or years. Listings stay up longer and you will see the more day on the market. And current listing prices are lower than previous comparable sale prices. And overall housing prices are falling.
Buyer's markets could be a result of high unemployment, fear of interest rate increases, or other factors which make people think twice about moving up into a larger home or purchasing a home for the first time. The advantage buyers have in the buyer's market is that they can typically take their time and look at all the other options before buying. Buyers also have more options because sellers are more anxious to sell. If you have any questions, please contact us, Elena and Xenia, Garden Group.